Straight out of Diamond Star Productions. Never heard.